other words, the uniqueness of your purpose is confirmed by God giving somebody prophetic insight into your future. You are around the wrong people if they cannot speak to who God has created you to be. You are around the wrong people if they cannot look past all of your inconsistencies, if they cannot look past all of your flaws and your faults, and look on the inside and see, in spite of what has happened in your life, I still see the hand of God on you.
He saw the best in me when everyone else around me could only see the worst in me. I wish I had a witness tonight. Said he saw the best in me. I guess I'm the only one got this testimony. When everyone else around me could only see the worst in me. Can I tell y'all one more time? I said he saw the best in me. When everyone else around me could only see the worst in me. I wish I had a witness tonight. All I need is one.
Hey! He saw the best in me.
When everyone else around me, yeah.
Could only see the worst in me.
Does anybody have that testimony? When folk walked you off, said you would never make it, what did he see?
He saw the best in me.
When everyone else around me, yes. Oh.
Could only see the worst in me.
Can I tell y'all one more thing? I just need to tell you one more thing. Listen to this. See, he's mine, and I am his. It doesn't matter what I did. He only sees me for who I am. Does anybody know that tonight? Oh, see, he is mine, and I am. Said it doesn't matter what I did.
Only certain voices are authorized to confirm your purpose. That might be your problem. You got too many negative folk who are stating the obvious. I'm going to preach whether y'all want me to or not. Listen to what Elizabeth did not say. You 12 years old. You ought to be at home somewhere. You ought to be playing with your toys. She saw her, and all of a sudden, she began to speak in her life and say, you are blessed and highly favored.
He saw the best in me when everyone else around me could only see the worst in me.